matching your Fluance speakers to a receiver. Thank you for choosing Fluance. In this how-to video, we're going to help you match your receiver and Fluance speakers. Deciding on a set of speakers and a receiver can be hard enough without taking power handling and power output into account. We're going to help you understand the two most important measurements when selecting a receiver for your speakers. Power handling and output, measured in watts. Impedance, measured in ohms. Impedance. Most speakers and receivers have impedance ratings in increments of 2, 4, 6, and 8 ohms, listed in order of least to most impedance. The rule of thumb is that the lower the number of ohms, the harder the receiver will work to power the speakers. You'll need to match the number of ohms between your receiver and speaker. You can typically find this information in the receiver specifications. The information should be listed by channel. Some manufacturers will include their recommendations. Depending on these specifications, your speakers may not be as loud while set to 4 ohms. Our speakers are rated as 8 ohms compatible, which will perform well with most receivers. If your receiver is running with lower impedance, such as 4 ohms, the speakers will receive more power. It works much the same as a garden hose, where more water can move through a wider hose versus a narrow one. If impedance levels don't match, you may cause permanent damage to your speakers or receiver. Power handling. The most advertised specification of any speaker or receiver is power handling. This number, measured in watts, is the amount of power needed from the receiver to drive the speakers and create undistorted sound. It's important to confirm if a manufacturer lists the peak power or RMS, average power output. Our speakers list power handling as a range, such as 90 to 200 watts. A receiver with less than 90 watts can still power the speakers, but they may experience some distortion at high volume levels. There are many other specifications to take into consideration when choosing your speaker and your receiver. These two will help you through the technical portion so you can focus on the color, the size of your speakers, and what options you want in a receiver. Thank you for choosing Fluance, where we believe everyone should experience audio in its truest form.